When growing up in India, every moisturizing solution was natural. My mother used to use things from the kitchen like milk, yogurt, honey, turmeric to moisturize her skin and our skin. I could see how well my mother, my aunts, my grandmom, they all actually aged gracefully. And I was paying top dollars to help my skin, only to find out that their natural solution was far more superior, effective than my expensive option. So wanting to preserve my own skin, I decided that I'm going the natural way.